fifth time doing this intro. Anyways, my name is Chris versus Gaming, and today I'm going to be reacting to Glitchtale, My Sunshine. Now, this is season 2, this has been out for a long time, as long as Do or Die and Dust, which I will be reacting to as well, and then Love when that comes out, which is the fourth episode of Glitchtale, from what I know. Anyways, let's get into this reaction, because yeah, oh, by the way, before this actual reaction starts, crap, wait, let me click on. So I'm going to pause that again quickly. Now I'm going to start captions. That's funny. That's pretty funny. This is the first time I've made subtitles for other videos. Please don't judge me. I'm not judging. That's just funny though. I find that. My headset's annoying me. So if you hear me adjusting it, that's because it's like pressing down on my skin. Anyways, subscribe to Camila Cuevas because she's the one who made this. Anyways. Why is Azrael looking really weird? Oh, it's been a month since the... Oh, sorry. People being racist. By the way, if you hear me get spammed with Steam, that's because my brother's friend is being really annoying. I can't do anything about it. Hey, it's Alphys! And I'm done. Alphys is a little yellow. Gaster. Where the heck is that? Stop spamming me with texty messages. This guy's pissing me off. I am so sorry about this. I honestly am. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna ban this guy if he doesn't stop, so. Give me a second. I'm gonna remove this stupid text message. I'm so sorry about this. His name is Pinkish on Steam, by the way. That's because you and Char are the only ones. By the way, I got chips. Yeah, Char doesn't really know how to be a master. The AMD. Didn't we see that at the end of the, continue? We saw AMD. We saw her. Jessica Gray. That's who we saw. We saw her. Oh no, I guess I figured out my name is Jessica Gray. She got that gray hair going on. Where'd that car go? Where'd the car go? Why is it pink? Why is it dust into it? Where'd it go? Did she summon that thing in? The stomach pulled pressure, it was the pressure of the palm drops, like, yeah. That was funny. How long is this animation? I'm so passionate. Oh, I have to stop and play this so many times. By the way, if you see cuts, because my band can't record. That's funny. Oh, man, that's pretty. Yeah, you are. Imagine the possibilities. That was so bad. Yep. That's a pun. Lots of puns today. You seem to see Betty a lot in the background.
No!
They blur that out for a reason. Camilla has a reason for everything she does. I knew that much. Are you the Charles Xavier of humans? Are you Professor X? Have you come to Professor X, Toriel? got some serious PTSD is what she got.
Before we opened, most clients had to drive over 20 miles to reach another emergency facility.
Well, ads, aren't they always just, they ruin everyone's fun. HSO, what is the HSO? I don't know what that is. Someone tell me what the HSO is in the comments below, because I'm so confused. It's great. Mm-hmm. May I have a seat? Yeah, this is one of the most polite children in the world. I'm shocked by this. Most children I know are really rude, disrespectful, and are really stupid. I know a lot. Just like you, I want peace for everyone. My daughter would have loved that. I couldn't share as much time with her as I would have liked to because of my job. I lost my mother and husband in a car accident, but it's just me. Did I have that image? I didn't know where that was from, but I have that. I have an image of that. I have an image. That image set as one of my friend's photos, who is Tyler.
Alright.
I read that. Flaming Fox, who is in my channel. You'll see that.
Oh.
But before that, we only have one final question for you, Mr. Dreamer. Oh, God. So I'm gonna pause this quickly and you guys will see the rest. Alright, there we go. Let's continue watching. Yeah, you just subscribe because you want more. That's also really always appreciated. So please, to like, comment down below, and all that stuff, and I will see all of you, my fellow Titans, in the next video of whatever the heck I make.